Okay, so I come out again, Big Creek. I love this spot. I've done okay. Didn't catch too many, but the three carp I did catch are pretty decent. So, yeah, I fished the cage feeder again at a distance this time, probably around 40 meters, I would think. I was working at. Took a while for the fish to move in, but once they did, it was good fishing. So I've got, I think it's five carp, three decent carp, a goldfish, and I think it's two or three catfish. So yeah, I'm gonna show you. Got my mat out. Let's see. One sec. They're not huge, but man, they're so slippery, and he's off. That went. This is a nice one. That's a beauty. They're thick fish too, eh? Thick fish. Yep. Some of the smaller ones. This one's a bit deformed here. Something wrong with its back. Catfish. Another cat. More goldfish. Another small goldfish. Wow, that's a cracker. That's a nice fish. That's a beauty, eh? All right, let's put him back. That's it. Not bad for 4 hours. I mean, those three decent fish alone were, you know, a nice fight. So yeah, happy days. See you guys. Talk soon.